So in today's video, I'm just going to do a quick comparison between two cameras. One of these is the Sony FX3 and the other is the Sony FX30. We're going to see whether or not there's a massive difference in the overall image quality, sharpness, autofocus, performance, all that kind of stuff. And is there an immediate difference just to your eye looking at both of these images?